stuff.
That Misty Island, despite its proximity to England, seems to have a North American motif. And I wanted to know, where did that influence come from?
Instead of having them come up with a type of gear locomotive for these mills, why not just import already made locomotives from America?
I'm under a lot of pressure right now.
It's not that much fire in reality.
I'm gonna catch on fire when you say that.